got Sterling into a position where they can set up their first goal ahead, and they have done. Knocked in by Riyad Mahrez, who has mixed emotions here. The former Leicester City man who owes his career to the Thai ownership, really.
Believe me, he was such a good person, very big heart.
Pray for him and we pray for the family.
Por mi mamá, por mi tío, todo. A veces